Well, hello everyone. It's Gianni back again with another meditation. And today I'm indoors. I'm actually at Vere Golden Journey, which is a local shop downtown. This is the place I've been coming to for many years, and it's helped me to grow a lot, spiritually and otherwise. We all gather around in a sharing circle around this beautiful display, the tree in the background. So I'm going to use it today as the background, and I hope that it helps you to grow and to feel at peace just like it did for me. So I'm going to ask you to start off with closing your eyes. Take some deep breaths. We're going to breathe in through our nose for a count of four, breathing in new energy in the air. And we're going to hold on to it for a count of four. And then we're going to release through our mouths anything that we brought here that we don't need, any stress or fears or concerns. So just breathe in for a count of four. Hold, and then release. And it helps to make that sound, to let go of anything that's inside you that you don't want inside you anymore. So again, take a deep breath in. Filling yourself up with light and holding on to that light. And releasing everything else. And one last time, breathing in. Holding on to that light. Becoming one with that light. And letting everything go. And now just feel that energy within you. All this energy you've been breathing in, allow it to wash over you, to bring you inner peace and calmness. Imagine being outside in nature. Out in the forest, surrounded by trees, and notice one great big tree there that stands out. It's taller than all the rest. And just go up to that tree. Go right up to it and put your head on that tree, leaning your head against it. Your hands around that tree as well. And just feel the energies of that tree. The energies of strength, of adaptability. Perseverance, resourcefulness, and its ability to release what it doesn't need when it sheds its leaves, when it gets cold, how it adapts to the changing seasons and continues to grow, does what it needs to do. Make it through the changing seasons and then comes back to grow some more. And just imagine, visualize that energy entering your field, entering your aura. Energy circulating within you, coming through your head, through your hands that are connected to the tree. And just imagine that energy washing over you. A beautiful green light, green energy, connecting you with nature, the love of nature, just pure love. Visualize that energy circulating from your head down to your neck, down through your stomach and heart, down through your arms, your digestive area, reproductive area, all the way down your legs and down to your feet, until you're completely enveloped in this beautiful green light, this beautiful energies, and continue to notice what it's like to stand on the earth, feeling the ground below your feet, and receive the energy from below your feet as well. Understanding that you are part of the earth, you're connected to the earth. It's there to help you, gives you what you need, gives you air to breathe, the sun shining up above to warm your world, beautiful trees carrying fruit, water to sustain you, all these beautiful gifts from Mother Earth. Just continue to stand and lean on that tree, feeling gratitude for all that tree offers you, all that Mother Nature offers you. Any other concerns come up for you, any other thoughts you don't need, just put them into that tree and know and trust that Mother Nature will take care of it. Bring it back to love and light. It'll recycle it for you. Just focus on staying in gratitude and in the moment. Feeling that connection with the tree and with nature all around you. Just imagine those roots underneath your feet, the roots of the trees taken into the earth, and just let that connection wash over you. We're all connected. We're all one. Big deep breath, breathing in this new energy and releasing the old, feeling the awesome power of that tree in front of you and of nature around you. Just stay in this moment. Nothing else matters right now. You have everything you need right here and right now. Everything is provided for you lovingly, unconditionally, without attachments. Nature loves you and cares for you. Mother Nature loves you and cares for you and supports you and supplies for you without asking anything in return. energy of gratitude back to Mother Earth. Let us respect her, acknowledge her, communicate with her. Let her know that she is loved as well. And let us take care of her and do our part. Let us continue to walk on the earth, putting our love back into the earth with every step. Breathing out love, staying in love, and giving that love back to the earth, just like it gives us free love. Let us give it back to Mother Earth and to all those around us, all of our inhabitants, animals, people, everything and everyone, all the plant life. Just take a step back from that tree, lift up your head for a minute, and look up as far as you can go, and just see that tree continue all the way up, as far as you can see, up into the heavens. Seems to go on forever. The tree carries so much wisdom. Been there for so long. Just hug that tree. Embrace that tree. And send your love to that tree. As you send your love to the world. And know that the tree is doing the same to you without even being asked. He's giving you love, sending you love all the time. Mother Earth is our home. Let's be grateful for this home that we've been given. We are one of her bridges. We can reach others. We have fruits, gifts of our own to share. Blessings to give out. So let us do that to the best of our abilities. Let us continue to grow, to branch out, extend our arms and hands, our love and light to all, just like the tree, just like all of nature. Continue to breathe calmly, letting the energy of that tree and its surroundings, the energy of Mother Nature, just become one with you. Imagine hearing the birds chirping, the animals all around you. Of nature that connects with you all the time, that loves you, sings for you, serenades you, plays for you. Acknowledge all the animals, all the plants. Let us take this time to be grateful for them. think about the birds and how they sing for us every day. They serenade us every day. They send us love every day. Let us be grateful. And don't worry about any other sounds or any other distractions. Any distractive sounds. Stay in this moment with this tree, with the birds, and with nature, knowing that nothing else matters. Don't lose focus. Stay in peace. Let your mind become aware of the beautiful surroundings of nature. The sounds of the cars in the background, or the horns, anything else. Just allow the miracle of it all to wash over you. The miracle of cars, the machinery involved, the thought put into it. The ability we have to travel where we want. This beautiful creation that we came up with. Let's just give thanks. It gave us so much help throughout our lives, helped us get to where we need to get. Let us be grateful for all the creations around us, all the gifts we've been given. Grateful for the fact that we can hear all these different sounds, the gift of hearing, so many gifts, the gifts of talking, communicating, our voice, using our voice, all blessings, the gift of touch, to be able to feel things, the gift of intuition, the ability to feel things, sense things without even touching them. Blessings all around you, everywhere you look. Our internal structures of our bodies, the ability of our bodies to function on their own internally without us even worrying about anything. Our breath, breathing naturally, our heart pumping the blood around us, our digestive systems working all the time, releasing what we don't need, using what we put in to the best of its abilities. So many beautiful systems, structures. Let us just release everything else and stay in gratitude in this moment for everything that we have, everything that we are, everything around us, everything within us. Let us give thanks. Listen to that miracle. So many different levels of miracles. Everything is a blessing, every sound, everything. Let us stay in that energy of gratitude. Slowly walking away from that tree, or remembering all that energy that we are infused with, giving gratitude for that tree as it thanks us for noticing it. Slowly taking our time, slowly walking back. Packing all that energy within us into our physical bodies, coming back to where we started. Slowly taking our time transitioning, starting to move our fingers, our legs, and our hands as we get back into our physical bodies. And slowly getting ready to open our eyes, but only opening them when we're ready. Stay in gratitude. That is the message that came up.